I understand your reluctance. To turn against one's friend is no easy thing.
Friend? I hardly know the man. Even if it were so, what of it? An English nobleman befriending one of His Majesty's most valued officers? That's scarcely inimical to either of our reputations. Look, my dear, you're a most alluring woman, and I'm sure you will bear Jamie many beautiful children, but my time is not my own these days. So many goings on. I certainly have no time to review these libelous falsities. Oh, that's very good. Write that down, would you? Libelous falsities. Forgive me. I'm thinking of writing a book. Aphorisms of the most worthy and most witty Clarence Marylebone, 3rd Duke of Sandwich.